I'm Than from Fairbanks, Alaska. And this, right here, right now, is Axes, Picks, Claw Hammers, and Footstools, man. It's a radio show, except it's on YouTube. That's the gimmick. That's the catch. That's the hook. Hey, so what do we got today? You know, shall we talk guilty pleasures? Guilty, guilty, guilty pleasures. All right. I'm not that guilty because I will stand on the rooftops and yell, holler my devotion at the top of my lungs. Because, you know, sometimes you gotta have a little pop. A little pop is just sometimes what you need. What your heart needs. What your soul needs. What your spirit needs. Yeah, I guess that's the universal hand signal for spirit or soul. Didn't know that. Guilty pleasures. Pop. You know, remember the Jackson 5? ABC, Easy's 1, 2, 3. That sort of thing. That pure, innocent pop. Well, brace yourselves. Because I'm a fan of Hanson. That's right. And I'm not talking, you know, No Means No sideband Hanson Brothers. I am a fan of them. A big fan of them. But this is different. This is just Hanson. These are those little boys that back in 1997, they were like 4, 7, and 9 years old, respectively, the drummer, singer, and guitarist. Of course, I may be exaggerating how young they were just for effect, but suffice it to say, they were very, very young. And, you know, I guess it's just like the whole, you know, the church utilized eunuchs for hundreds and hundreds of years for that purity, that crystal purity of sound that I guess you kind of get with Hanson as well. Okay, no, I'm not saying they're eunuchs. I'm just saying they're young, okay? They were young when they put out this album. But, you know, they wrote all their own material. They play all their own instruments. This is not producer music. This is artist music. And this, again, I guess sort of like Taylor Swift, this is artist music that kind of sounds like producer music, but I happen to like this one. I like it a lot. And you know what? I will defend it. I shouldn't have to defend it. I mean, it's, you know, it's fun. It's breezy. It's poppy. And you know what I'm talking about, right? Of course, you've got to know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about Mbop. Yeah, Hanson. Mbop, 1997.
Yeah.
that kid sure sounds like little Michael Jackson there. I mean, back when he was little Michael Jackson, not like Freak Show. You know? Back in the Jackson 5 when he was like human. Before the body snatchers had done their evil work, you know. Hanson. Bob. Yeah, it's good. It is good. Let it in. Let it in. Let it hook you. Come on. You're fighting it. You're fighting it. You know, it's best if you don't fight it. It's always best if you... Okay. Let's get this under control. I'm Than from Fairbanks, Alaska. This has been Axis Picks, Clawhammers and Footstools. Thank you so much for tuning in. And, you know, if you were to get a subscription or hit the like, I'd be much obliged. Do what you're going to do. Have yourself a wonderful eternal now.